Hi folks, this is Peach Mario, and today I want to introduce a new plugin that I created recently, which is called Field Search, the Field Search plugin. This plugin extends the core search dropdown with a new tab. So the tab handling is part of the TillyWiki core, so it's relatively easy, and the default setting includes a fields tab, which is every field except title and text. The default list is here, and this searches for every other field. So for example, if I start with getting started with the fields, I get nothing. If I open the systems option, so now it also shows system titlers, then I see that's there is a history list and the story list contains getting started. So this is very easy. Then here with the configuration, you can see you have the possibility to add several other fields. So if I open it now, I have more. I have a title field and the system element, the text, then fields, which we know already, text. Then aliases, so the whole thing was built to add more possibilities to the Unileak plugin. And then there is captions and subtitle, so this gets both of them, caption and the subtitle. So if I open a new titler and create a caption, let's say get. So we should be able to see titler 1. And then if we add a system titler test with also with the caption, get, then we can see we activate this flag. It activates the system titlers for this caption element. Every tab has its own setting, so as you can see here, so it remembers the settings. Yeah, that's the basic functionality. If you include only this plugin, and as I told you, it was created to help some other plugins. I did download the empty here, and if I go back with the main page, which contains several plugins, I can say, okay, I want to have field search and I want to have the internal links to tabs. If I import them and restart, if I say getting started, you can see now you have the link, which works here, and so you can have a closer look how everything looks like. Same thing can be done here. So if you change the different elements, then you also get the real names which contain the configuration. The important thing is that this also lets you sort. So for example, if I want to have the if I want to have the title on the top position, I can do that here. So this title, text, list, let's remove the list, field, alias, and caption. So this is the possibility to change the configuration. And if you want to set everything to default, just click this button, then everything is default again. That's one thing. So internal links, and then the advanced search. For example, if you work with advanced search and Unileak, I import it, reload. This also implements those fields, those settings. Then back. So I have the title, the text, the list, the fields, and so on. So this also works with advanced search plugin, which gives you nice possibilities to have extended search. Yeah? The important thing is the whole thing is better at the moment because all these elements are hard-coded. But there are more fields. Yeah? For example, if you have a look at the info control panel, info advanced and titler fields, then you can see there is a lot more fields. Yeah? So at the moment, I'm also having a close look if this would be possible to create dynamic tabs. Yeah? The important thing is the fields element gets searches. Every field is except title and text. Yeah? So if you have this one, you basically search for every field, the content of every field, which may help you at the beginning. Yeah, that's basically it. A new plugin is called Field Search, yeah, and extends the standard drop-down of the TillWiki search drop-down. Okay, I hope you like it. Have fun.